Hello friends, welcome to Science Stupidity. Humans start laughing as early as 3 months into life, even before we can speak. People from all cultures laugh, although we may laugh at different things. Even animals also laugh. Laughter clearly serves a social function. It is a way for us to signal to another person that we wish to connect with them. In fact, in a study of thousands of examples of laughter, the speakers in a conversation were found to be 46% more likely to laugh than listeners. We are also 30 times more likely to laugh in a group. Another theory which takes person-to-person connection provided by laughter a step further is that laughter may be a replacement for the act of grooming each other. As our communities got larger, we couldn't all go around grooming each other to establish bonds. So this is no longer our preferred method of exhibiting an offer of friendship. According to the Mayo Clinic, there are also a multitude of physical health benefits to laughter. Laughing further releases endorphins, the feel-good chemicals our bodies produce to make us feel happy and even relieve pain or stress. Laughter can even boost our immune system response through the release of stress and illness-reducing neuropeptides. Thanks for watching.